What's up, guys? Master Turkey here. We're going to try checking out Castle of Illusion starring Mickey Mouse. This is the trial or demo version. I've tested this in the past, so this will be test 2, but this time it does say playable, so we're going to check it out.
Sega.
Once upon a time, two devoted sweethearts set out on a summer afternoon to enjoy the sunshine, the warm breeze, and the pleasure of each other's company. Mickey and Once Upon a Time, two devoted sweethearts. Ominous and terrifying. The Castle of Illusion was Miserabelle's twisted playground of trickery and peril. Nothing there was as it seemed. Into the castle entryway strode the mouse with the heart of a great lion, though his knees felt more like those of a frightened kitten.
Store.
Mickey crossed the threshold and emerged once again into the forest, but it was changed somehow. This wasn't the pastoral wood he remembered. Knowing he would need a way to defend himself, Mickey remembered how accurate he always was in the annual apple-throwing contest back home.
What?
The signpost was created by Miserable, so of course, it had a mischievous streak.
I sure wish that signpost would make up its mind.
Suddenly, Mickey was in another part of the wood. Were these gigantic trees, or had Mickey been shrunk? Mickey found himself back in the clearing and back to his original size.
Oh.